Good evening. I'm Angela Majette, and I'm the co-founder and president of Black Connect. I'm excited to welcome you all to the 2022 Alliance Awards, our first ever awards presentation since the organization's founding on June 3rd, 2019. Tonight, we will celebrate and show appreciation to our biggest supporters of 2021. Tonight's event is dedicated to James Lewis. James was the first student that I helped get into an HBCU. James graduated from Morehouse College and years later helped guide my son to Morehouse College. James was like a little brother to me. He had a big heart and he had a big smile, and we were looking forward to seeing each other again at my son's Morehouse graduation. But before that could happen, James passed away due to complications of COVID in April of 2020. And when that happened, it was hard for me to get out of bed every day, let alone build an organization. But I began to reflect and remember James' journey to Morehouse and how committed he was to achieving that goal. James would do anything I asked him to do without hesitation, without complaining, because he knew it would increase his chances of getting that acceptance letter. And so those memories inspired me to continue to do my part to help the Black business owners who need help in achieving their goals of business ownership. So James, rest in peace. I love you. I miss you. Thank you for inspiring me. And for all the honorees that you'll learn more about tonight, I want to say thank you to you as well. Thank you for supporting our mission. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for understanding the funding disparities that exist for Black-led organizations. Thank you for being our partners. And with that, I will turn the event over to our executive director, Alvin Jones, who will serve as your host of the 2022 Alliance Awards. Thank you.
Thank you, Angela. Hello, everyone. I'm Alvin Jones, and I serve as Black Connect's executive director. For those who don't know, Black Connect is proud to be the only national 501c3 membership and chapter-based organization dedicated solely to eliminating the racial wealth gap in America by increasing the number of and success rate of Black-owned businesses. We aim to empower our members with a diverse range of tools and resources that support business and professional development. Angela and Marshawn set out to build Black Connect with very little resources at their disposal because Black-led nonprofit organizations have the same lack of access to funding as Black business owners. Despite not having access to adequate funding in less than 3 years, our Black Connect team has made significant strides. We established the largest national pro bono legal services program providing business-related legal services to Black entrepreneurs and small businesses in the U.S. We also chartered 3 local chapters in New York City, Tampa, Florida, and Tulsa, Oklahoma. On top of that, we provided $25,000 in funding to Black-owned businesses with order fulfillment funding and Fever Pitch, Black Connect's national pitch competition. We also established 2 business mentoring programs and developed Black Connect's business social networking platform for our members, blackconnect.com. That provided members the 18 features and tools that enable entrepreneurial activities and promote the socioeconomic growth and empowerment of the Black community, such as e-commerce, crowdfunding, and digital courses. We are proud of our accomplishments, but we didn't do it alone. And tonight, we say thank you to our partners and members who have gone the extra mile and work behind the scenes to help provide Black Connect with a solid foundation. Which brings me to our first honoree, Silicon Valley Bank. We are delighted to recognize Silicon Valley Bank as our major donor for 2021. For the past 2 years, Silicon Valley Bank has sponsored Black Connect's annual business pitch competition, Fever Pitch. Less than 2% of venture capital flows to Black entrepreneurs. So it's important for Black Connect to provide a platform for Black entrepreneurs to promote their businesses, strengthen their business plans, and obtain funding, and Fever Pitch checks all of those boxes. With the support of Silicon Valley Bank, we have been able to hold 5 Fever Pitch competitions. And we provide approximately $25,000 in business grants to our members. Not only does Silicon Valley Bank donate monies to Black Connect, they also donate their time with their Silicon Valley Bank employees serving as judges of the Fever Pitch and provide members with insight and advice that can help develop their business. Let's hear from the winner of Fever Pitch 2020, Maquiba Massey.
Hi, I am Maquiba Massey, the 2020 Fever Pitch competition winner and founder and CEO at Financial IQ. Financial IQ is a company that helps individuals understand the psychological factors that influences their thoughts and behaviors about money. We strive to normalize discussions about finances by providing financial products and services. As an introvert, yet a trained extrovert, the Fever Pitch competition was overwhelming for me. However, it was extremely rewarding. From winning, it has been such a great experience due to the support that I have received from both Black Connect and Silicon Valley Bank. Being announced the winner was I can't even begin to tell you how I felt, because it was just amazing. It was my first pitch competition ever, and just to know that the preparation that went into it was rewarding has been super helpful in my development, as well as growing the company in the way in which I would like to see it grow. And that's why I think that it's great that you all are expanding the Black Connect network by chartering chapters in New York City, Tampa, and Tulsa. Being an entrepreneur is extremely hard, and to be able to have organizations such as Black Connect and Silicon Valley Bank in a location that is near them is going to be extremely helpful. There are so many hats that we have to wear, and I can assure you that we do not know it all, but it's organizations like this that's what's helped selling us to become what we would like to be and to see the things that we want to see and envision for our company. Therefore, I simply want to congratulate you all and the work that you're doing. The work is having a tremendous impact on all of us entrepreneurs. And if there is anything that you ever need, please feel free to let me know, because I am happy to help and truly build this relationship capital that I have already started to build and grow within the Black Connect community.
Thank you, Maquiba. Since winning Fever Pitch 2020, Maquiba has started developing an app for her business and is expanding her product line. And now accepting the major donor of 2021 award on behalf of Silicon Valley Bank, please welcome Mr. Keith Irving.
Hello, I'm Keith Irving. I'm honored to be here today representing Silicon Valley Bank, a financial partner of the innovation economy, helping innovators, enterprises, and investors move bold ideas forward fast, provide a range of financial services to companies of all sizes and innovation centers around the world. This year, SVB is the proud recipient of the 2021 Major Donor Award in recognition and appreciation of SVB's outstanding contributions to equity and inclusion and our support of Black Connect. SVBers had the pleasure of working with the Black Connect organization during our global annual day of service, Tech Gives Back, in 2021. We participated in Black Connect's annual Fever Pitch business competition, which provides a unique, valuable platform experience for Black entrepreneurs and business owners across all industries. I personally had the pleasure of volunteering as a judge, providing feedback to the finalists during their live pitch sessions. I was extremely impressed by each of the finalists as they presented their various products and services. It has been a rewarding experience working with the Black Connect team and truly an honor to engage with founder Ashlee Majette. I admire her tenacity and focus on the racial wealth gap, entrepreneurship, economic freedom, and equality. These are all key areas that are near and dear to me too, especially as a member of SVB's Black ERG and aligned with many of the initiatives that we're focused on as an ERG for 2022 and beyond. More broadly, they align with SVB's commitment and goals of being an industry leader in increasing diversity, equity, and inclusion in the innovation economy. Thank you again, Black Connect, for selecting SVB to receive this award, and I look forward to continuing to work with your organization. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Keith. And we can't thank you enough. And we are excited about Fever Pitch 2022 and more in the initiatives to come. As I mentioned, we have produced 5 Fever Pitch events, and that would not have been possible without our next honoree, Ashlee Hamon, and her business, Ashlee Hamon Photography. Ashlee is one of the Black Connect's corporate members, and her business is located in Tampa, Florida. We provide opportunities for our corporate members and their employees to get involved with the organization, and Ashlee works closely with us behind the scenes to coordinate each Fever Pitch, handling all of the production and logistics. For all of her services to Black Connect, we are happy to present this year's Corporate Member of the Year Award to Mrs. Ashlee Hamon. Let's hear from Ashlee.
Hi, I'm Ashlee Crichton of Ashlee Hamon Photography. I am a photographer here in Tampa Bay, and I tell the story of who and what you love in vibrant color. So I've had my photography business for 10 years, and I specialize in wedding portraiture and also branding. I love emotive portraits that are really vibrant and colorful, and I just love. And if you love a person or you love what you do, if you're an entrepreneur, then I'm the photographer for you. I found my way over to Black Connect in 2020 thanks to one of my favorite people, Shannon Smith. She is a good friend, and she was actually my assistant for a little while. She found Black Connect and turned them over to me, said, "You gotta check this out. I think you should join." And it was perfect. I was so excited to find an organization here in Tampa that is actually nationwide that is focused on anti-racist work, eliminating the wealth gap, the racial wealth gap, and just supporting Black entrepreneurship. I just knew it was the perfect thing for me to get involved with because I am committed to anti-racist work, and I also am an entrepreneur myself, and I love helping other entrepreneurs. That's part of my job already. I really love to create imagery that helps brands tell the story of who they are and really get to those next levels. It's been really exciting to volunteer and be a member since 2020, and I'm so thrilled and so excited and so thankful to be the recipient of the Corporate Member of the Year. Thank you so much. That's so exciting. My role with Black Connect has really been more behind the scenes. I've been helping to spread the word and get more membership in our area, but I've also been helping with all of the streams. So this that you're watching now, I've been producing behind the scenes, as well as all the Fever Pitch contests. I've been the one that's making sure that people are getting their names up on the screen and that everything's flowing smoothly out to our broadcast. I'm really excited to see what the future holds for Black Connect and to be a part of it. Thank you so much again for this amazing reward, and I can't wait to see how everything comes together for this beautiful award ceremony. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ashlee. It has been so much fun working with you, and we thank you for donating your time to support Black Connect and our members. Not only does Black Connect partner with corporations, we also partner with other nonprofit organizations. We have been fortunate to work with Raised by Us, and their team has helped foster our relationship with leading companies like Braze, Lemonade, Silicon Valley Bank. So it is our pleasure to recognize Raised by Us as Black Connect's Nonprofit Partner of the Year. Let's hear about Raised by Us.
We're the team from Raised by Us, and we're so incredibly grateful to receive the Black Connect Nonprofit Partner of the Year Award for 2021. Thank you. We've worked with Black Connect for the past 2 years and look forward to collaborating with you for many more years to come. A little bit about us. Raised by Us is a nonprofit that works with high growth companies, helping them build and run their social good programs. Our mission is to empower employees and their companies to give back to the communities in which they live and work. We do this by raising as many charitable dollars as possible in support of mission-driven organizations all over the world, especially those driving meaningful and sustainable change like Black Connect.
Your mission to eliminate the racial wealth gap by supporting Black-owned businesses is so important in creating a more just and equitable society for all. Each year, Raised by Us partners with Silicon Valley Bank to host Tech Gives Back, a week of volunteer events for members of the tech community to give back to causes around the world. One of Silicon Valley Bank's core pillars is equity and inclusion. We couldn't think of a better expression of those pillars than Black Connect.
Volunteers in the Raised by Us Network love participating in Black Connect events, acting as judges in their Fever Pitch series and getting to hear from and uplift entrepreneurs from local chapters. I want to give a huge shout out to the entire Black Connect team who are so passionate about their work and creating equitable opportunities for Black entrepreneurs. Angela and the rest of the team are dedicated collaborators committed to highlighting and celebrating the work of the Black Connect community. We're so thankful for their collaboration and continued commitment to creating meaningful opportunities for Black entrepreneurs and allowing us to act as supporters to their work.
Thank you, Black Connect.
Thanks again, Kelty, Miko, and Jessica. We really appreciate the assistance that you give to Black Connect and all nonprofits. Our next honoree came to Black Connect when she was a senior at Kent State University. We hired Keisha Mitchell as our social media intern for the spring 2021 semester. Well, the spring semester came and went, but Keisha stayed. She graduated with her bachelor's degree, but Keisha continued on with Black Connect as a dedicated volunteer and a consummate professional, and a valued member of the Black Connect team. Please meet our intern of the year, Keisha Mitchell.
Hi, I'm Keisha Mitchell, and I was the marketing intern at Black Connect, and I won the intern of the year. So that was in recognition of exemplary effort, productivity, and teamwork. I'm super grateful for the experience that I gained at Black Connect. I learned so much and I feel really confident for my future in marketing. So as the marketing intern, I basically was in charge of helping out with the social media accounts. I created content to market the different opportunities and resources that Black Connect provided, as well as different events that we had, like Fever Pitch. I had a really fun time with that. So I found Black Connect when I was looking for an internship. My school required it for our major. So I was mainly looking through the fashion internships, but when I came across Black Connect, I was really drawn to it because I'm super passionate about supporting Black-owned businesses. Even though it was outside of my degree in fashion, it was still something that I was passionate about personally. So I felt like it was the right choice for me, and it was just nice to really gain experience for a company with a bigger purpose. The focus on eliminating the racial wealth gap is something that really resonates with me and something I really admire about Black Connect, just because I am really passionate about supporting Black-owned brands, and that's something that I know is super important because Black-owned brands don't get the support that other brands do, so it's really important to invest in them and provide resources that they may not get elsewhere. So that's something I think I really admire about Black Connect and why I think I chose to go the route of Black Connect. So thank you again to Black Connect for choosing me as the Intern of the Year. I'm really grateful for the award and for the experience I had last year. I learned so much, and so much that I can take into not only my career, but also just my life. And I'm really just thankful that I got to work for such an incredible company. Thank you.
Congratulations on your graduation, Keisha. We wish you every success, and you will always be a part of Black Connect's family. Last year, Black Connect chartered 3 local chapters in New York City, Tulsa, and Tampa. At that time, we began searching for a better banking platform that could accommodate the organization's growth. We came across NorthOne and quickly realized that NorthOne's features would be a great benefit to our members. So we reached out to them, and we have been working together ever since. Before we hear from NorthOne, let's hear from Black Connect members who have taken advantage of Black Connect's member partnership with NorthOne.
Hello, Black Connect members and supporters. My name is Sabrina Franklin, and I'm a business owner and Black Connect member. I want to say how impressed I am with the partnership between Black Connect and NorthOne Bank. Opening my new business virtual account through NorthOne Bank was simple and easy. I'm very impressed by the fact that NorthOne Bank is depositing $50 in new Black Connect member accounts. So guys, take advantage of these member perks and look for more member perks coming soon.
Thank you, Sabrina. We're glad that you are utilizing NorthOne to help manage your finances and grow your business. And now, please welcome the co-founder and CEO of NorthOne.
Hi, I'm Eitan Bensusan. I'm the CEO and the co-founder of NorthOne Business Banking. NorthOne's built the simplest, most empowering business banking platform for American businesses. Businesses across the country sign up for NorthOne and in minutes get an FDIC-insured bank account, a debit card in the mail, and the ability to move money via wires, checks, ACH. They're able to connect their bank accounts with all the tools that they use to run their business, be they point of sale, terminals, or e-commerce platforms, or accounting suites. And you know, NorthOne provides banking services to businesses, not because banking services are the goal, but banking services are the beginning for that business's journey. Banking, a bank account, and the banking services that surround them allow an entrepreneur to express all their hopes and dreams through that business. It's a fundamental starting point for businesses across America. And it is something that is the great equalizer, the democratizer for economic empowerment across the country. And it is such a powerful tool to improve the big social imperatives of our time. Things like the racial wealth gap, income inequality, access to finance. Every one of those things can start being solved by getting more and more entrepreneurs or people looking to start businesses with good bank accounts that can reduce the burden of business banking and make it easier and less risky to run a business. And I am so happy to have received this award. It's from the Black Connect 2021 awards list, and we are the corporate partner of the year. Presented to NorthOne in appreciation for leadership and excellence in strategic planning to achieve economic inclusion. I couldn't be prouder. It means a lot because I know the folks behind Black Connect. I've met them, and it is such a mission-aligned organization with our own. Every single person across America, doesn't matter who you are, doesn't matter what you look like, what your name is, should have access to the best possible services so that they can take their own economic situation into their own hands and build a better future. And Black Connect is a critical piece of that puzzle. And it has been a privilege, and it is a privilege to be working along them to get that, to solve that goal of empowering entrepreneurs from the Black community across America to become the best possible versions of themselves. Please, everybody, get in touch with Black Connect, get to know them, get involved. This is one of the worthiest causes of our time, and I couldn't be happier that we get to work with them to solve this incredibly important problem. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you again to NorthOne, the entire team, and NorthOne, is a pleasure working with you all.
And don't forget, you can visit blackconnect.org/NorthOne to open up your NorthOne account and to learn more about our partnership and to listen to our podcast. We actually did a podcast with the CEO of NorthOne, and it was great. So check out blackconnect.org/NorthOne. I am joined now by Sam Manning, our National Brands Director, and Ms. Ashlee Hamon, our Corporate Member of the Year. Thank you guys for joining me.
You're welcome. And
before we go, we have one more award to present. And this award goes to one of our very own. We all wear many hats here at Black Connect, but no one wears more hats than Sam Manning.
Okay? Oh, no.
That's right.
Okay, Angie.
100% to each role that he undertakes. The first time I spoke with Sam, I was just captivated by your energy level, Sam. And your energy level matched my energy. And if you can match my energy, we're good.
Oh, wow.
And your energy keeps me going. You are my brother. I couldn't not do this without you. I appreciate you. You know, Sam chartered the New York City chapter. Sam is the host of his own Black Connect podcast series on Black men's mental health. Sam hosted all 4 episodes of Fever Pitch in 2021.
Rocked it.
I love you. So, Sam, from the bottom of my heart, on behalf of the board of directors, on behalf of all of our members, I want to present you with the New York City Chapter of the Year Award. And it says, congratulations to Samuel Manning, President, for extraordinary leadership and dedication.
So, wow. Okay, Angie, you got me. You got me. You got me. We love you and thank you for everything
we do. And go ahead, you can say a few words.
Thank you so much. Wow, you guys got me all surprised. I'm here to support everybody else getting an award. And then come to find out it's me. Thank you, Angie. Thank you, Ashlee. I'm gonna get you guys.
You're so welcome.
But you gotta understand what Angie is saying is so real. The first conversation we had, she presented it, and I said, I'm on board, sign me up. What better cause could you get involved in? What better people could you get involved with who work behind the scenes, in front of the scenes, no ego? And the mission is driven. But more importantly, we have grown this mission. We have grown this space. And that's the one thing that you want to always observe, see, measure, calculate. Are you moving the needle? Are you moving the pendulum? Do you see growth in your business, in your community, and reducing the racial wealth gap? I do. Ashlee works hard with us. Angie works hard with us. Mashawn works hard with us. Everyone that we touch, you see. Eaton with the bank. You see our legal team that's growing leaps and bounds.
Yeah.
You see the businesses that across the country and the chapters that are being opened in Tulsa and Tampa and soon to come Atlanta and Chicago. So we're growing. We're moving the needle. So, and you guys really got me on the spot. I'm up here waiting and waiting and waiting, you know. I had no clue. But I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. You know, you don't do this looking for any accolades, but I appreciate that you guys recognize me, and then it just makes me feel good and warm, and it makes me want to work even harder. Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
You deserve it.
Appreciate you, Angie. Appreciate you, Ashlee. Appreciate you.
You're so welcome.
I didn't have it prepared.
On the fly. Good job.
Yeah, that was good.
You got me good.
Yes. So I'm gonna put this in the mail for you. It's coming to you.
Thank you. Woo. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Yeah, appreciate you guys. Wait till you see it. It's really nice.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
Right?
Yeah.
They came out.
Did a great job.
Yeah, they came out.
Thank you guys. I appreciate you. I appreciate
you. You're welcome.
You.
So that's why we needed you here.
The big setup.
Yes,
that's right.
Yes.
I'm coming to Tampa to get some of that 80-degree weather now.
Awesome. Don't forget to join Black Connect and donate. Thank you, everyone, for being here to watch. Yes. So excited to see what the new year brings.
Great. Thank you. Join blackconnect.org, guys. Listen to our podcast and support us as the future gets better for reducing the racial wealth gap. Thank you, guys. Awesome. Appreciate you.
Thank you.
All right. Bye-bye. Bye.
Congratulations, Sam. And thank you again to all of our honorees, volunteers, and of course our members. You can support Black Connect by becoming a member at blackconnect.org/join or make a donation at blackconnect.org/donate. Take care, and we'll see you next year for the twenty twenty-three.